I'm a realistic, half narcissistic, non-energetic, who talks too much. You might think I'm cryptic, but probably not mystic. Be patient to my such and such. Don't bite me off, look down and scoff, cause I'm not the way that you might want me. Try to look inside and maybe find that I'm not that jumpy. I won't give you the reason to think I'm scary, unordinary. Just give me the chance to change your mind, see that I'm confined.